My dear residents of Woodgrove constituency, it has been a hectic year in 2011. As we come to the end of the year, I would like to wish all of you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And for the year 2012, we will continue to work our best to serve all of you to the best of our abilities. Thank you.